Have you ever heard the story of how Ireland got its name? I'll tell you so you'll understand from whence old Ireland came. No wonder that we're proud of that dear land across the sea. For here's the way me dear old mother told the tale to me. Sure, a little bit of heaven fell from out the sky one day, and nestled on the ocean in a spot so far away. And when the angels found it, sure it looked so sweet and fair. They said, suppose we leave it, for it looks so peaceful there. So they sprinkled it with stardust just to make the shamrocks grow. 'Tis the only place you'll find them, no matter where you go. Then they dotted it with silver to make its lake so grand. And when they had it finished, sure they called it Ireland. 'Tis a dear old land of fairies and of wondrous wishing wells, and nowhere else on God's green earth have they such lakes and bells. No wonder that the angels loved its shamrock-bordered shore. 'Tis a little bit of a heaven, and I love it more and more. Sure, a little bit of heaven fell from out the sky one day, and nestled on the ocean in a spot so far away. And when the angels found it, should it look so sweet and fair, they said, suppose we leave it, for it looks so peaceful there. So they sprinkled it with stardust just to make the shamrocks grow. 'Tis the only place you'll find them, no matter where you go. Then they dotted it with silver to make its lake so grand. And when they had it finished, sure they called.